1 minus 2a minus 2b minus 3 into a plus b the whole square. So what we have to do?
We have to check, we can make it as a plus b whole square, this side also.
Which one? 2a minus 2b. 2a minus 2b. A plus b is this. So can we convert this 2a minus 2b in terms of a plus b? Just something we can do or not, check it. Minus 3 into a plus b.
Minus 2 and a plus b. 2 in a plus b.
Okay. And 2. Within bracket we can write it. A plus B. So here square is there. No? So if you are writing like this with square in third term, means it will make you confused. So just rearrange that. So how can we write? Instead of negative 3 last term, first we can write. No. Write down.
Yes.
So what I want to write here? Third step.
Ma'am, instead of A and B, X.
Okay, you are putting first itself. Or after rearranging?
After rearranging.
After rearranging.
Okay, tell me what I want to write.
Negative 3 into a plus b whole square.
Negative 3 you should write. That's what I am waiting for, that only. So don't say simply 3 into a plus b whole square. Understood? Negative also we have to take. Negative 3 a plus b whole square. Then next square.
Minus 2 into a plus b.
Plus 1. Then next what? Put a plus b is equal to
x.
X. So it will become what? 3 into
3x, negative 3x square minus 2x plus 1.
Negative 3x square minus 2x plus 1. So dash into dash is equal to constant term 1 into negative 3. So it will be negative 3. And if we add or subtract, we want to negative 2.
Ma'am, negative 3 and 1.
Negative 3 and 1. Negative 3 into 1 possible or not? Check it others. Is it okay?
Yes, ma'am.
One.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. It is possible.
Possible. Negative 3 and 1.
Yes.
Okay. So negative 3 plus 1 is equal to negative 2. So negative 3x square, then minus 3x plus 1x
plus 1.
Then next step from here, ma'am, which we are
negative 3x.
Then balance will be inside the bracket.
X minus.
Is it x minus 1? Think and write.
Ma'am, x plus 1.
First you write minus, then just multiply that. So you won't get the answer what negative means, negative, negative, positive. So we should change. We don't want to change this one. No. We should change. We can't change the question. So negative into positive, only negative. So same x plus 1, right here, x plus 1.
So what I have to do? Plus 1.
Ma'am, x plus 1
into
minus 3x plus 1. Minus 3x plus 1. So that is the answer. Okay. Then next question. Number.
Ma'am, x plus a plus.
Oh, sorry. Okay, change it. X, you have to change it into a plus 3. So this won't be the final answer. So x we can change x as what?
Ma'am, a plus b plus 1 into
then next x. In place of x we have to write a plus b. So take this
negative 3.
That's negative 3 into, in place of x we have to write what? A plus b. So that
a plus b
put in brackets. So what will be? Negative 3a minus 3b. Is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
So copy that. So negative, that negative 3x will become negative 3a minus 3b plus 1. That is your final answer. Then question number 12. 3a square minus 1 minus 2a.
Ma'am, we have to rearrange.
So if you got an idea about this factorization means when you are in, when you will be in 10th, within one period I can take that chapter, two chapters. No need of much more explanation, the same thing only. Chapter 5 and chapter 6, class 10 portion. If you get an idea about this means. Is agreed or not?
Yes, ma'am. Agreed, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. 3a square minus 1 minus 2a. So, rearrange. 3a square
minus 2a minus 1. No problem, no, ma'am. On your video. No, ma'am.
3a square minus 2a.
Ma'am, class test is on Monday or Tuesday.
Huh? Monday.
Your time.
Monday. We don't have class, no. Evening we can conduct, no? Or Monday.
Yes, ma'am.
No, no. Better, sometimes heavy rain and all means. Tuesday, class test Tuesday we can conduct. Tuesday. So in between the class,
ma'am.
Two questions. Yes,
ma'am. Can exercise 5A?
5A only. Only two questions. Don't worry.
Fine.
Two or three questions. Same. Class 10. I will give you 10 minutes. 10 or 15 minutes time. For writing class test. During the class time itself, we can conduct. Monday means we don't have class, no. So, Tuesday only max. So, 3a square, Tuesday exam, class test. Which chapter? Tuesday, exercise A.
5a.
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 CT, Tuesday. During the class time itself. So 3a square minus 2a minus 1 dash into dash.
Ma'am.
Negative 3 into negative 1.
Negative 3.
Negative 3 into negative 1.
Negative.
Is it possible to negative 1?
Ma'am,
it's
positive
3 and 1.
Negative
3 into 1.
Okay.
Ma'am, it's positive 3. Ma'am, the question is positive 3.
This is positive 3, but you have to multiply by negative 1, no? Question is 1.
Yes, ma'am.
3a square minus 1 minus 2a, no? So we have to multiply negative 1 with the which one? Coefficient of a square is 3. So negative 1 into 3 is what? Negative 3. That only we have to write dash into dash, no?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, no? Clear.
Yes, ma'am.
So negative 3, then negative 3 plus 1. 3a square minus 3a plus 1a minus 1.
Ma'am, 3a.
3a.
A minus 3. A minus 1.
A minus 1. Then you say in A minus 1.
Plus 1.
Plus 2. Then A minus 1 into
3a plus 1.
3a plus 1. So that is answer. 12th one. Then 13th.
Ma'am, 1 minute, please don't drop. 1 minute.
Okay.
Ma'am.
Huh?
Complete. Ma'am.
Next to 13th.
Ma'am and doubt. Ma'am and doubt, sir.
13th or 12th?
12th one.
12th one. Tell me.
Ma'am, 3a into a minus 1, how it came? Ma'am, before that.
This one.
Ma'am. No, no.
This one, 3a square minus 3a, which one? We can take common, 3. Then, 2 a's are here and 1 a only there. So, only 1 a we can take, no?
Yes, ma'am.
So, balance. If we took 1 a, balance 1 a will be there. And we took whole 3a. So, that means what? We can't write 0 in multiplication. If we write 0 means 3a into 0 is what? 0, no. If we multiply by 1 only, we will get just 3a minus 1.
Okay, ma'am.
Change the bracket, then only we will get 3a square minus 3a. Is it okay?
Yes, ma'am.
From 13th one. These doubts I am saying. Now you ask me the doubts, no? If I am sending the recorded video, means these type doubts will be there, no? So that I want to, that you have to ask me during the remaining days. Understood? That's what I am saying. The simple doubts means 13 x square plus 3x plus 2 plus ax plus 2a. X square plus 3x plus 2 plus ax plus 2a. What we can do? Vx plus 2. Is there any possibility? Some adjustment we have to do. What adjustment? We can't do anything with this, no? Up to this, check it whether we can do anything splitting the middle terms. No. Square plus 3x. Dash into dash is equal to 2 and positive and 3. So it will be
1 plus 1. 2 plus 1.
3. 2 into 1. 2. Okay, no? So we can split this 3x as what? X square. Plus 2x plus 1x plus 2. Is there any doubt?
No, ma'am.
Then plus the remaining ax plus 2a. Ax plus 2a. Then next step. What we can do?
X we can take common.
Okay, x we can take common from here.
Okay, we can
from this 2 x, then x plus 2, then same x plus 2 if you write here means balance will be 1, then only we will get which one? This one. Okay, is it okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Okay.
Plus ax plus 2a, let it be the last we can do. After completing this, we can do. Then from here, we can take which one common? X plus 2. Then balance will be, we can write
x plus 1.
X plus 1. Then
plus a.
Plus a.
Can we take a from here? A. From
no,
no, why can't? Ax plus 2a, no? From both?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am, we can take it as common. X plus 2.
So think of this separately. Two terms, no? Two terms. x plus 2 into x plus 1. If two terms means if it is separated by a plus or minus, that is known as term. So how many terms are there? Here one term and another term. And two terms are there. Can we say three terms? No, because in between this is your into. If it is plus, then we can say it as three terms. But here we don't have any plus or minus sign. We can say it has only two terms. So from these two terms, which one is common?
X plus 2.
So x plus 2 we can take. Then balance.
X plus 1.
X plus 1 plus
8. X plus 1.
Plus A.
Plus A.
X plus 1 plus like A. Plus. That means X plus 2 we are taking common. So bracket. X plus 1 plus A. So next system. X plus 2. Then X plus 1. Without bracket you can directly write them together. X plus 1 plus A together. So final answer is X plus 2 into X plus 1 plus A. That is your final answer. Any doubt in this? Any part? Any steps? Any doubt? Please tell me.
No doubt, ma'am.
Okay. Committed. Then 14th one. question easy. Try to do it. Start doing. After that only I will turn off my video. Okay. I won't. 14th. Look at that 14th question. Something we have to do with that 14th. What we have to do? Same type 2 are the, which are the 2?
Create minus 2y.
3x minus 2. So what we have to do with that?
2x minus 3x minus 2y as x.
X. Okay. 3x minus 2y as x. So it will become what? X square.
Plus 3x minus 10.
3x minus 10. Then that x and 3x minus x, both x, it will make you confusion. So if instead of writing x, you write it as a. Otherwise, sometimes you will get confused or not. What do you want? You can write it as a, that, no? That is better to avoid confusion. Instead of the a square, that is better, no? X and y are there in the question, 14th one. So instead of
yes,
writing, again writing x and y means write a, 3x minus 2y as a. Put the 3x minus 2y as a. That is better. 14th question. 3x minus 2y the whole square plus 3 into 3x minus 2y minus 10. So 3x minus 2y. Put 3x minus 2y is equal to a. So it will become a square plus 3a minus 10. A square plus 3a minus 10. Dash into dash.
You get your 2 into 5 is equal to 10.
Fine. I'm sorry, ma'am. 5 into negative 2.
Into 10.
Negative 2. Negative 10.
5 into negative 2 is what? Negative 10. We need only, okay. Here negative 10 is done. Okay. Now cut. 5 into negative 2 is negative 10. So 5 minus 2, 3. Okay, now it's okay. 5 into negative 2 is negative 10. Okay, so how can we split? A square plus 5.
A square plus 5 minus 2.
5A minus 2. A minus 10.
Then
A we can take common.
Then A plus 5.
A plus 5.
Then minus A 2. Plus 5, right? Then
minus 2.
Minus 2. Then a plus 5
into? A plus 5 into a minus 2.
A minus 2. Then replace a as what?
2x, 3x plus, 3x minus 2y.
Y plus 5.
Plus 5. Into 3x minus 2y minus 2.
Minus 2. So that is the final answer. 14, 12. Then 15, 12. There are also some adjustment if you do means we will get 3a square minus 2a. So second factor also 6 minus 3a square plus 2a, 3a square 2a. Some adjustment if you do means we will get. Question number 15. Completed 14?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Then don't write. Okay. Question number 15. Don't write question number 15. I will explain after that you can write. First listen me. 15 plus 5 minus 3a square minus 2a into 6 minus 3a square plus 2a. So 3a square minus 2a, that same thing only here, but it's changed in sign only. So some adjustment if we do with this means, we can substitute, put 3a square minus 2a as x. So what adjustment we have to? 5 minus 3a square minus 2a, okay. Then, so instead of this, I will write what square bracket, that is better. Square bracket, 6. We have to make this as 3a square minus 2a, which one? 3, negative 3a square minus 2a. So what we have, if we take one
change the sign.
If we are taking one negative sign, inside it will become what? Negative will become positive and positive will become negative. If we take one negative outside, is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
If we take one negative outside, so this negative 3a square will become positive 3a square and positive 2a will become what? Negative 2a. Just think of that, change the bracket, whether it is okay or not. 6 already there. Then negative 3 into a square is negative 3a square we got. Then negative into negative, positive 2a. Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Any doubt?
No, ma'am.
No doubt, ma'am.
So tell me what we can do from this. What we are doing? 5 minus 3a square minus 2a. Then next, this we have to give some adjustment for
change.
This.
Six minus bracket.
So why we are taking that minus? What is the use of taking minus?
To make inside bracket plus 3a
plus 2a. To make it as 3a square minus 2a. To make it as 3a square minus 2a. Since we have 3a square minus 2a here, so we have to convert that negative 3a square plus 2a in terms of 3a square minus 2a. So for that we are taking negative. So it will become
3a square minus 2a.
Minus 2a. Minus we took. That's why so many brackets are there, means it will make you confusion. So I am putting square bracket. Okay. Write up to this. Write up. Okay, then next step what we can do. Why we are converting 3a² - 2a? For putting something, no, put
3a - 2a is equal to
x² - 2a.
We can make this, we can put it as x. So 5 - x, then same thing we can write, after that we can change, -6 - what, x. So change the bracket, 5. Understood this step? Instead of this 3a² - 2a, substitute as x, then 6 - 3a² - 2a as x. So it will become -6x. Next.
+x² - -x²
You have to confirm whether it is minus or plus.
-x² + +x² - 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 +x²
then what? Positive into positive is positive, then negative into positive is negative, then positive into negative is negative. Write in your book, write in your book. You didn't study that, we studied in 6th and 7th. So do write it. Take a screenshot, Anna. Negative into negative, positive, positive into positive, positive, negative into positive, negative, positive into negative, negative. Okay. Anna, took a screenshot of this. Study it, okay. Same as multiplication table, you have to study that. So what will happen to that negative into negative, you know? If we change the bracket, we will get x square. Then negative also you have to do. Anna, what will be?
5 minus 6x plus.
Plus x square. Now understood, no?
Yes, ma'am.
Negative.
Tell me. Yes. Square.
X square minus 6x plus 5.
Plus 5.
Plus 5. Okay. Then dash into dash. No. Okay, do it. Positive 5 and negative 6.
Negative 5 into negative 1.
Negative 5 into negative 1. Then negative 5 minus 1. Same way, same as in the case of multiplication, division same. Those who don't know, Anna, you know this. If two signs are negative, add and put negative sign. If one is positive and the other is negative, subtract and put the bigger number sign. Negative, negative means add and put negative sign. If you have any doubt, please message me. Okay, Hannah. X square minus, I will explain you. Negative 5 minus 1 is negative 6. These are the basic concepts we need. So x square minus 6x. Any others? Any others? Only Anna, new student, no? Any others from St. Francis itself, no?
No, ma'am.
Only? Others, any other new students from 7th or 8th? Any other new? Newcomers, 8th newcomers, anyone is there? I don't have my name list with you, that's why I'm asking.
Ma'am, Srinandana.
Srinandana was there in 6th and 7th here, no? Srinandana?
Yes, ma'am, I was.
I know Srinandana. She went, after that she rejoined again. Isn't it, Srinandana?
No.
So she is not a new student for us. Then only Anna. Then any others? No one. So if any newcomers, please just inform. If you don't know the integers, if you don't know, please message me. Okay. I will clear you. X square minus X square plus
5. But my mistakenly.
Okay.
Ma'am, I know integers, but by mistakely it came wrong.
So x square minus 6x plus 5. So it will be my x square minus 5x minus 1x
plus 5.
Then x into what? X minus 5. Then same x
minus
5. And just negative 1 we need. So negative 1 into x. Then negative into negative, positive 5. Now it's okay. So x minus
5 into x minus 1.
X minus 1. Then next what we have to do?
Replace x as
3 square minus
2.
3a square minus x is what? 3a square minus 2a, no?
Ma'am, 3a square minus 2a minus 5.
3a square
minus
2a
minus
1.
Then 16th one. So 16th we can do, and after that we can
do. I need to write it.
17th onward, we can do tomorrow.
It's I want.
What is going on there, Abhijit? Abhijit, mute your phone.
Yeah, he is tired.
So 1 by 35 plus 12 by 35. Fraction only. Okay, we can do tomorrow. And fraction, LCM. It will take time. Okay, thank you all of you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.